Here's Isao, and it's in the back of the net. It's John Shanahan.
When Dan got a goal, the whole place lit up. There is something about him. When certain characters in the game get scores, like, it does mean that little bit extra.
Imran Dini Glitter, the man, Inig, you know, a kid on him, but like, Vishishin and man, like, poor Laura get fat couple of bean.
Shin of Vega, on sort of Klishtak sport duel. The var, the scorn Galera Forsha, Iglihi, talked that she is trading the Blienta.
Normally, her forwards would just get on the end of moves and stick in the net. Dan was able to put his hand up in the crowd, take the wallop, take a couple of belts and hand it off to someone else and bring him into the game as well, you know, so he was a real team player.
It's talking kid or a woman, a Gwynedan, or we clear for each, for each trio, we got in a fake and iron lad, sort of, like Miss Morna, Imoriella, August, Vimor Corkest, and Bert sort of echo, like in that show, Marvisha, like kind of got rig Miss Morna, Diniella, like Egonomshin.
Dan the man, score on Shakul, who's Visa Grave. Either you go on your mirth, August, Irin's blow drop for law against Nanayfadi, August Nanodini. Hosta Shelyug, the Honig Gerald McCarthy.
When Gerald came in 97, I got dropped by Ram playing soccer for this Moore. So he gave me a rule of waiting. Can we kick up the bet side I needed? And from 98 on, I've been there then.
To Dan Shanahan.
Every fella trained as hard as they could. He laid the foundation and put the ball rolling in Watford, like, you know.
Great joy in hurling circles at the return to the big stage.
Hug per Florida le fisk rush of the tacht and keen, mar four sinus in the mind to like a hocht. A grave the moon, and I hebra darling.
In 98, these fresh faced boys come along, like, you know, and they were pushing our lads around the place, you know, and they had a bit of a go about them, so certainly sensed there was something different about this bunch. These guys brought a swagger and a bit of arrogance about them that, you know, we have a belief so we're going to beat you. So watch for Tipperary, it doesn't make a difference.
Brian Horgan for Tipperary. Oh, well played there by Dean Bennett. It's right before.
100 points I'll never forget getting, like, you know, and puck off my club mate in the Landers, like, you know, I caught up with all the bear.
Brendan Landers, a key man for them today, with a great puck out. Dan Shanahan, a great catch. He's got a man inside of Ken McGrath. Shanahan has the confidence to go for a big, great score.
Next minute the whistle went, and God rest his soul, Greg Foyce came on and gave us a big hug, like, you know, you just don't forget them days. I was 19 years of age, I think, it's fantastic. That rarely happened for years, Waterford beating Tip up in Páirc Uí Chaoimh Championship, like, you know, and it was a big thing for Waterford to get to the Munster final.
A chafán of their nation sin, the champion in the Hayden, for an umrachtig an chlaid.
Dígur níg, the unfain vanín níg tóch de stóca. Anthony Daly was captain of Clare, was at lift the All-Ireland twice. It was a challenge for me, I looked at it like a challenge to Mac, probably one of the best wing-backs in the country. Well, to get 3 points off a hole that came in, a player I looked up to and respect, it was fantastic.
That's a wonderful catch. Here's Ken McGrath inside George. Very good. It's a huge one down towards Paul Flynn. Comes out again towards Dan Shanahan. That's another one
for Dan Shanahan. Paul Flynn took a fantastic goal from a free that
day.
The second day, we all know what happened. And to start the game, Clare gave us a lesson, to be honest with
you.
I went up and went to shake Anthony's hand, and I got a rattle straight away, like, you know. And at the time, when you get a dig, you give it back, because you want them walking all over you, either, like, you know. But then you looked around, there's two more on it on the ground, and there was two more at it for the volley throwing.
Shanahan is there as well.
Clare gave us a lesson, to be honest, which I think they were up for the game. They say you only get one chance against big teams.
It comes to Niall Gilligan. Will he take his point to go for a goal? Goal, Gilligan!
Ach, we shansig port lori a goal ni frid a cool doris. Agus wanted our cliff will yach anis na heil on the mach. And Niall Kilchonia.
Nier a vaglo cool in the sparaal and lashin. You can't come in. Kilkenny caught us that year in the semi-final, and to this day I still think it was Waterford's best chance of winning our round in 98.
DJ, it's in low. DJ Glenn is after it. And it's a goal! It's all over!
Farrier, the Greens playing Talon, Solomon Portlaudia, Agus Dan, Chum Agus Avidor, and Eichel Hall.
They have to get our congratulations as well. The end of their championship season.
maybe I went a bit stale and maybe took my eye off the ball a bit, like, you know, for a few years. And it does happen to every player, different things in life, like, you know, and my form was dipping a small bit, and I suppose I was sitting down for a while, like, and rightly so. Every player thinks about packing up the game sometime, to be honest with you. When you're, I suppose, being intimidated by your own fans sometimes, not all the time, not everyone in the fans. When you're playing well, you don't hear these things. When you're playing bad, you hear all these things.
The Connick Mation, the Thurlow Cooplower, a Porky Vanny, Freshen. Gohorrens and the Clinus Rahan, and none of me and Slew and Moran.
Achle Banister Nu, Honick Dochas, Agusaha Vilgsado, by Justin McCarthy, a Hua Edishdu.
It was a slow start for me under Justin, to be honest with you. They won the Munster final in 0-2. It was the first time in years Waterford won it. It was a fantastic occasion, but personally, sitting down isn't the same as starting.
Waterford are the Munster hurling champions. What a day to be a fan of the nation.
Where Fearvasa Gum Air is stuck a heart in Rory Elamar, Data Lidinella like in Twala, Coffee Stock, you know, VR like kind of open this crew, clear, Augustino de Yarnashe.
In Gulfi Canish Nasrahan, I'm the guy you've all Vilks a Kahid. For Dan, what
can I end out to be Dan on Tussie a bar of Egan Lashin? She and Rodavi Vivian Widna a Corbemer, Drudem Temple. Yin she a shin Egan and Gallivan Lashin, Rin she a Gohuntak her father.
It was fantastic again to get to the league final. I think it kicked on there. I got 1-3 that day. One thing Justin did tell me, just go out and enjoy yourself and go where you wanted to go. Like,
near grown the deisha and tra, ach vi dan reich on ayahur stedem glor, se gaed valtug och rave the moon.
Ask any player, when you get a little started, all your confidence in, it's very hard to stop.
Two sides have shared some great moments in the last 6 years. That's Tony Brown. Lobbed in well, dangerously so, and it's in the back of the net. And it's Dan Shanahan. In difficulty with Shanahan again. He's got a second. Inside towards Dan Shanahan. And that's over. That was an impossible angle by Shanahan. And what a match he's playing. Walsh strikes it off the post. And Dan Shanahan has got a hat-trick.
The 3 goals at the point of the Munster Championship. It was just unbelievable. More relief as well, because the stick I was getting previous years, my mother and father would be up in the stand there, and my family were up there, and to have them to listen to it, like, you know, but they had, this time they were clapping me in the back.
The winners are Waterford and Dan Shanahan with his first ever hat-trick in championship hurling.
And she'd go ahead, Pepper Doran, the Cluffy Lake, and the moon.
I suppose after getting 3 goals the previous couple of weeks before that against Clare, you're under pressure to do it again, and people are expecting you to do it again.
Seeing Dan coming in and the high fuse powers on and wondering what way are we going to deal with this fella, like, you know, and certainly he's a difference in winning and losing match for Waterford then, because he was a huge goal threat and he felt he could do anything at the time as well, because that's what confidence of scoring goals will do for you, you know. So every time he got the ball in his hand, I remember looking at him, he wasn't looking up, he was looking down for goals. When you're somebody 6'2" and the build he had, with the ability he had running at you, like, I don't know what you're supposed to do with a guy like that, you know.
He came in from a line ball and I just had him to be on the square and caught it and hit it past Cummins as hard as I can, and I just went out in front of the tip, lads, like, you know.
Tip needs to get their act together fairly quickly or they're going to be an even more serious trouble.
To get goals above in Páirc Uíochán, a full of a sellout crowd, it was just a young fella's dream, it was my dream.
Mae chwy cwl am sychegu, fi dan agos portlawr i gael olfi chych o nai y hwrs ter chorcw, y glyffi canys na mŵn.
To just cock him off with red and blue, it's fantastic just to go out and Munster final day.
Great catch again by Dan Shanahan, beating John Gardner.
The games were fantastic to watch and to be inside and to play with him. It was all holding, it was all high scoring games. I was bullying for the game and I think I did okay that day as well, like, no.
Ian, what a year and a share, like, you're a loss and just die big shit.
Kelly.
Score a goal in Munster final. Dream.
So Darnell at four, Paul O'Flynn, like, kind of pucks here, took a meter. We done it, Chasse, a score, like, Mahane, Don Logue, against Dermot O'Sullivan, against Vichera, doing it, like, he's going to go for it, he's going to go for it.
I was standing in front of the goalkeeper if you can at all, just to distract him.
Capamore, like grave and fresh out of Sevilla, and then you rock it, like, cool, like, chuck a meter or mark, you know, Ken Farrah, you know, get in, like, August Vichy going, he's gonna go for it, he's gonna go for it. I tell you, lads, he's gonna go for it. Watch your heads. Caught a hurler.
Flynn goes for it.
August cost Dan doing it, and he says, well, I told you, lads, he was gonna go for it. I'm already gadesh me ladan like yeah, boy cocky and clear shin this look.
Mara horla shevi kilchoni roll Lloyd is gonna deshe bluff filia chanish na Hayden. Agus idreshe a hon hivlin tindi port lorige agus corko. Vilik sa kúg, beigin go Fort Laurige, a í húrst ar na Seanóv, de sin Corca, ní wúri wón, ach fai gó sa gruil. Agus vi fún díalta sa Corca.
Cork and Waterford games are not in between them, to be honest with you, and you're going to have all your luck to be Cork, and they're going to have their luck to be us. They did beat us twice that year. Like, it's a pity you have to meet a team twice in the same year, like, you know, but that's the way it was, and you just have to get on with it.
Down to Brian Corcoran. Dangerous moment for Waterford. Buried! Cork advance to the semi-finals.
There was a big hoo that could Waterford win a game in Croke Park.
In I Hebradar in Yagavilik Sashe, a glyph for Cattle, Canish the Hayden, the Port Laurie Gray, condemned it for Lishan Hoodushin.
Alasar's Dan Shanahan, lovely relaxed stroke, it's over the bar.
He was marking Eamon Corcoran, and Eamon won't thank me for this, but he got the ball and he kind of shrugged off Eamon. He came in from a tight angle. He just absolutely walloped the pass middle.
Shanahan, taking on Eamon Corcoran, Shanahan in the clear, Shanahan scores!
I remember diving for the sake of diving, I'd say at the time, it's gone past me before I'd moved, you know, and the whole of Waterford and the stadium absolutely erupted.
You
have no chance, I suppose. So, so when you see it going in, I ran behind the goal, then the Waterford lads up behind the goal there. Brilliant altogether.
The
spawn on cool shin on sort of vain vanina vig dananish.
Contribution. There it is! Waterford have won! A wonderful quarter final! Waterford are in the semi finals.
Bouta Uwonele, should Cork go ahead some Alloch or Nadesha?
We were in the game till Carl came on and he got a fantastic goal, like, you know, to speed him. Just right time at the right place again, like, you know, and he stuck it well. I think that definitely won the game because we were on top that day. But Nocton seemed to finish us.
Waterford absolutely down, out.
Haitian Dimo won the Ravi Luxashe, V Port Laurie Ding Walter Gujakosha the Ash. Agus Ravi Luxashacht, Hassadar Kilchunya, a Gluffy Canish Nasraha.
And to beat Kilkenny up Torres in the league final, which was really wild for beating him in anything. You saw the supporters when they came onto the field after winning the league final, what it meant to them.
In the year sin, we found deal to share the day, just a grave in Nai Horka.
And queer with Danny Gimmert and Lean Shin, like, we should deck her, you know, Sewell Kerr, a commander of the Shishin, like, can I suck him diesel my ear for?
I actually got Milan's way, I took it off John Milan, and I just stuck it, hit it as hard as I could.
What a goal! Beautiful movement! He's come in that beautiful strike!
Paul Flynn took a shot, and one of the lads blocked it. And it just came back to me and I just stuck it in the top right hand corner there.
Another shot, another goal! It's the second in a goal in the man.
Two goals here in the first half, looking around as he puts that over the bar.
Two goals and a point. The referee blows the full time whistle. And the National League champions are on the voyage to a monster title.
In California, now Limley, Gluffy, Canish the Moon, beat Dan Shanahan.
And Waterford win it back. It's with Dan Shanahan once again off his left hand side. It's a big one, it's a huge one, it's an accurate one from Dan. Out near the sideline. Very awkward angle, almost an impossible angle, but he has made little of it with a superb score. Stephen Malumbi breezes inside. That's a more player in his way. That's fine. What a save! It's a goal! It's a goal! Dan Shanahan has scored another goal! offside towards Dan Shanahan. He's got one, he's got two. Dan Shanahan scores a second goal in the Munster final.
For she three keen on Oshin, I can mahurum she better on Count Dernock, on Count Talkty, Ogs and Count Far. 4 Prendergasts, Shellover and Sutter, Ogs Kunkshe Danish Dig in Eno.
Seamus Prendergast once again, firing it forward.
Seamus Prendergast gave me a peach of one in my hand. I could have done that, and I wanted the ball. I had so much time and space, and just, I went for a crowd pleaser, I'd say that day, and hit the top corner. Like, you know, when you're leading by that much, your confidence is up.
Here's Dan Shanahan, that's three. He's got the hat trick, and Dan Shanahan's championship tally of goals is now 16.
It's great to jump up and celebrate with the war supporters at that end of the field. It was fantastic. Something I'll never forget.
He was elusive that day. He was very, very hard to mark. And in fairness to Limerick, like, he was the difference between the two teams, you know.
Waterford are the Munster hurling champions.
It was just amazing to watch it happen, because that kind of a score is absolutely unique in a Munster final, you know.
It was one of my best days in Waterford jersey, like, you know, just see the fans again after the match when Brick was lifting the cup. Wow.
Nachiad loch na homonich de vi fwy yes a fwy nam gadonig na clwyfi carw canish. Na deisha, e nai na rebelu na chyr isht.
It was one of the best hurling games ever above in Croke Park, I'd say. Don't look, he always had hurlies in the side of the goal there, and if I get him around the goal, you'd always look hopefully where you're going to put the ball if you get a chance. So I said, if I hit him, he won't stop it. And it bounced up lovely for me. I got away from Nolan Cullen and I hit the hurlies when I went in. I knew it was going in like, you just came out past me, it rolled past me. I couldn't get around to it, just rolled past me. I went too fast. The next minute it came to Flynn and he pulled the shot and hit Sully's arse, to be honest with you. I think they did lie in the ball, like, you know, and I think we deserved a free, but we're lucky to get it, like, you know, and he could have thrown him just as easy, but I think we deserved a second chance.
On cool a forshe gunna corkig agus dearmad o sulavan I barkum crokig ar a heav log smino I mershin gujo nor de bishin dan.
Shane Walsh is there, so too is Stephen Malumpy. Looking inside for Dan Shannon, takes a shot! What a goal! He is unstoppable at the moment.
When he was striking off of that side, he was more deliberate in the way he was hitting it. It wasn't just a whack.
It was one of the best strikes I ever hit off my right side, like, you know, and flung into the top corner and it, and it was a good finish, like, you know, because we needed a goal at the time. It was important to get the goal. Cork got off to a great start. The goal kind of brought us back into it and set us up for the second half, like.
And again, the tempo seems to have
up. I want to look at Don Logan, came out a small bit, and I put it down to his left-hand side. It just happened to connect lovely with him, like, you know, but I think that finish cocked in that day.
And do not argue the correct part larger than part you can trio shacht in Essichele in I Limity. Fudden, a volleter, a cliffy canish the moon.
Just Limerick on the day got off to a good start. We did come back within a point, but anytime we came back close to him, we always got a goal, like, you know, and they pulled away from us, like, you know.
Here's a chance, he can bury Waterford!
The result at the end of the day was heartbreaking for Waterford. It was very heartbreaking because we had a chance to get to an All Ireland final.
Ach Marshan Hain, Vidu Sean Gooden.
For she kind of imrone the blindness of Lean Shin, for she shock no or cool. I mean, Niakame Lefair Blina no aside.
To win Hall of the Year was fantastic for my club, was fantastic for my family, and just fantastic for myself.
Eravilix a hoch drift crave Namon, Hossen or Offley, Asaintus, and Jimmy, August Spanish Gift for Clarige.
On Olive Ocon, Don Clehishin, Vishigo Hulk, August. Near of a temple, true no carer, a gamer come on. To be Dan Countess Nehemor in a great come on. I was feeling very well, Mathal had an Aaron Bark, a Sneel Chigam come on. Well, talking about Barca, so you know where Shin Le Dan. More make on green graph Shin Aun, you know, the Victorian kind of finisher.
Dan is such a public figure that I think if Dan walked off with his head down and shook hands, they'd have picked issue with the fact that Dan had his head down walking off. I think he couldn't win on that particular day, you know. But I think it showed great passion that, you know, he was saying, look, I don't want to be taken off, you know, I hate not representing my county. That day he was blown completely up because of what was going on coming into the game, you know. So I think all the issues that were going on in Waterford at that time all focused on that one particular point. I don't think it was that fair on Dan, you know, that he was taking the stick for everything that was going on in the background.
The photo was being used a lot in papers the following couple of weeks after that, our players getting too big for their boots, etc. It was probably one of the worst mistakes I ever made by not shaking Justin's hand, but after playing so poorly, I didn't think I deserved a clap in the back of the kick up the backside I should have got. Like, it kind of suggested to me that I was to blame personally for the departure of Justin. And believe you me, I can say this till it's like, oh, that I was one of the fellas that voted for Justin to stay that day, like, you know. And as a team, we made that decision, and the majority ruled, and we all stood together.
Vi Justin McCarthy and Micha, Honnick Davy Fitzgerald de Stair. August Fuyede, Wine Port Lordy get Cliffy Canish the Haid on the Mach, and I Fahi in the Homona, Kilchunya.
To get to the All Ireland final was every fella's dream, to be honest with you. Everything went wrong that day left for us, like, you know. I think Kilkenny came out and just absolutely everyone and played off to a T.
Coming through, this is dangerous. He's Eddie Brennan inside. Go!
Patient British career of Alex Hocht. You were Dan and Deshal Lochale doing Anzi for Claudia Gerist. Good year of Alex Ade. Sonne Hammerst and I Horka, a Gluffy Canish the Moon.
We hadn't been getting games in 09. Thought I'd been overlooked by the manager and his selectors. And I said I'd give up 1 year.
And it is indeed a draw yet again.
I have to give credit to John Milan. He said he was injured. I got no game in full time. I was biting at the bit, to be honest with you. I wasn't damn happy, but Davey comes up and says, you're going on. He says, yeah, no problem, yeah. So I got ready.
August Vitora, hearing that, not current slitter, quick love, Dan. No, please. August Cotterhorla. For Dan and Leroy.
I could have went in with it, but I don't know how I would have got the legs to get away from the man that was going to chase me. But I hit on instinct and I went into the corner and hit again, like, you know.
Combination play. It comes to Dan the man. He hits it. Oh,
when the moment came for Dan to get inside and take the shot to win a Munster final, Dan up and does it, you know. And I think that's the character and the mark of, I think, of a real good player is someone like that who can come back from all that, I suppose, adversity and all the chatter that's gone on in the background off the pitch, which means absolutely nothing when you cross those white lines.
To see the lads run for me after the match, jumping on me was fantastic. Just to get the goal, to win the Northern Munster final was fantastic.
Well, V.S. Igdini, Gamacha Shinnan, Bleen, Derrick, V. Igdan, Tallinn, Ruddy, Dasa, the Gwini, Dasa, August Shinnan, Horla, the Dan Shannon.
I wasn't going to be finished by any fella, so I decided myself my time was up and I went out in kind of a high.
Ross Neiman were posh, the Ershley, August Light, you know, Dawson were the Kayla, Gimmert and Nigel Kayla, Verk Anna Vassal Gomer.
I love playing against Dan. Dan and Quindy, I'd just query, give a wink, and I'd give a wink back, and there was no need for shake hands or anything because there looked like weakness and all that kind of carry on. As a goalie, is one of the biggest challenges that I would have come across, you know, with that pace, power, aerial, whatever way you wanted it, like Dan was able to do it, you know.
Tá dinn go súil Danic test all the gacha and showman festers, couldn't if you're near, couldn't spread the command suits.
Personally, I really enjoyed playing for Waterford. I really, really loved playing for Waterford. I loved the friends I met on and off the field. I think it kept me in the straight and narrow, to be honest, which it kept me going training 3, 4, 5 nights a week. You know, getting goals in championship games, it really makes my family proud.
Certainly he's been a fantastic influence on Waterford hurling, because at his peak, I mean, there was no one better, like.
Colder, agus is é Oisín McConville a bheits fi chabadil ar lichra gael dyr dín se hagin. Well, fanag í lén, clúisiú muscail Louise Mason ed égóis in isco garid, agus in hír sin, clór faisnise ed chré agus in úsáid a vín sa la bainsas, fír scail an chré bheu a nocht ar TG Cahas.